Laura and Sedis of Black Mountain Honey. Welcome to another episode of No Nonsense Beekeeping. Today, I've been waiting to show you this. I'm going to show you the sting protection of the BBWear Ultra suit. So I should be beekeeping today. I've said this already. It's about 13 degrees. The bees are in a horrible mood. But I'm on the last day of grafts in terms of cells emerging tomorrow. And I need to get in here, get some bees to make up some hopelessly queenless nukes. In order to put my cells in. So if I don't do this today, game's over and all of my 45 cells that I've grafted are going to go out the window. So I've got no choice but to do it today. But in this video, I'm just going to show you how amazing the BBWear Ultra suit is in terms of sting protection. You can see from the quality of this video, it's dark, it's dreary, it's a really miserable day. The bees aren't out flying, except these guys, they're trying to sting me. And they're not getting at it. There's not a single sting come through this suit. So stay tuned and have a look at the bees. So this is what beekeeping is like. It's absolutely amazing, isn't it? Like such lovely, calm, beautiful temperament bees. Don't come and fly at your face or anything. Wonderful, glorious, sunny day after sunny day. Like it really doesn't get much better than this. Sting after sting. Oh no, wait. No stings. I'm wearing the BBWear Ultra suit, so yeah, this may be like a shameless plug for this suit, for these gloves, but oh my god, I feel so protected in this suit. It's just incredible. Like, it's literally about 13 degrees here today. I need to go and do this stuff with the bees because on my final day of grafting, I've got cells emerging tomorrow, so I need to come in and make up these nukes. I wouldn't normally come and even bother interrupting the bees on a day like this. Because we're in Wales and we have to deal with the rubbish weather that we get in Wales. So this last year would have resulted in hundreds and hundreds of stings. I would have had stings all up my arms. I would have had stings in my crotch, in my groin, on my side, in my face. And I'm standing here talking to you now so calm and confident because I haven't got any stings. And I know that the protection that I'm wearing in terms of my gloves, my gauntlets and my Ultra suit, it's given me the protection I need to not get stung. So it's a little bit of irony behind the fact that I bought this suit to keep me cool in the summer, and I'm getting most of the use out of it on the really cold, miserable days because of its sting protection. And that really is the kind of deal breaker for me with this suit. It's like, you won't get stung. You don't get stung through it. If you put the correct precautions in around the wrists and around the ankles, so you have your kind of feet all the way down like that, then the bees just can't get you. And yeah, do you know what I mean? I shouldn't be inspecting these guys today. In fact, I'm not inspecting them. They can do what they want in the brood area. I'm just pinching some bees from the above to make up some nukes. And it can't wait. I've waited and waited and waited. Today's the last day. But how good is that? Like, do you know what I mean? You don't have to get colonies that are this horrible. And the beekeeper just standing there kind of getting on with it and not taking sticks. So much for this suit. It really is a game changer for me. I recommend it to absolutely anyone who's got kind of like semi-aggressive bees, or if you've got like allergic reactions and anything and you want to minimize the chances of getting stung. Do you know what I mean? There's never a full guarantee that one isn't going to slip through or you're going to forget to do your veil up or something like that, but the protection compared to other suits that I've tried is really phenomenal. So if you think about it, doesn't need to be just a warm weather suit. It's a cold weather suit as well. Gives you that sting protection that you really, really need. So thanks for watching. Short video. Please hit the subscribe button. Please hit the bell so you're notified of every video. And I'll see you next time.